3-on-3 basketball in the final day of preliminary games at the Scape. Lithuania against Argentina. Both teams have already qualified for the quarterfinals. This game would decide the winner of Group B. Marty Moscovicius with a three-pointer for Lithuania, but Argentina took control. Juan Rossi popping the long three. And then later, Rossi again from three-point land. Argentina by 8 at the half. Second half, Lithuania gets back in the game. Rokas Narkovicius with the three. But Argentina's Martin Masson puts away the fadeaway jumper. Later, Carlos Benitez gets three of his 9 points. Argentina up by 11 late. Lithuania hits some long shots in the final minute to close the gap. But Argentina able to hold on for a 31-27 win. Argentina wins Group B, but both teams still advance to the quarterfinals.